Okay, so here we go. Start from square one. Key on. Okay, we're all good. Start. Okay, engine is sped up because I'm in rabbit mode. Now we're back in tortoise mode. First of all, I'm down in remote, so I'm going to activate right my remote. I'm going to pull out my key stop button. I'm going to get my power. There's my green light. Turn off the siren. I'm back in pump mode now. Go to rabbit here. Ready to crawl. Go around here and make sure we're clear. Nothing in front of us. Okay. Go to drive mode. And I'm going to hit the paddles. I'm doing this just with one, with my thumb, so it's real easy to operate. Okay, I'm gonna spin it around. And now come back toward me. So this is all being done with one hand. It's really, really easy. Because I'm used to driving skid steers and excavators. So. Turning it here. Yeah, I'm gonna back it up. Get a little more throttle. Throttle down. Turn it back around so I can back it into the shop. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go back the other way. I gotta go to the other end of the shop anyway. So, drive it down here.